Thank you so much to Helix for sponsoring this video. I've been happily sleeping on my Helix for nearly 2 years now. I love it more every night. Sometimes when I need to film, I'll ask my sister to come over and hang out with Eddie in the bedroom so he can't, you know, come interrupt. And every single time afterwards, she tells me how jealous she is of my bed, that it's so much more comfortable than hers. So it's got the dual sister endorsement. Plus Eddie. A big part of what makes Helix so special is their, like, matchmaking experience. They've got a quick online quiz that will ask you about your different stats and preferences and match you with the mattress that will give you your best sleep. They've got something for everyone. I'm mostly a side sleeper who prefers not too soft, not too firm, just right in the middle. And based on all my preferences, I was paired with the Midnight model. It is a significant improvement from my last bed. Very comfortable and supportive. And I loved that I didn't have to go to a store, shop around, haul anything into my car. I find that whole process of shopping for furniture very overwhelming. So I love that it just shipped right to my doorstep for free, rolled up in a surprisingly small box, which I like because it's easy to maneuver upstairs and through doorways. You just slip it out of the box, unroll it, and have a lovely sleep that very same night. If it makes you nervous to buy a bed you've never laid on before, Helix has a 100-night sleep trial, which gives you over 3 months to be sure that you love it. And if not, they'll come grab it and give you a full refund. Plus, Helix mattresses have a 10-year warranty and even offer financing options and flexible payment plans. So a great night's sleep is never far away. I love my Helix, and I think you would too. So if you're looking for a new bed, click the link in the description or go to helixsleep.com/moon to get up to $200 off your Helix mattress. Hi there. Welcome back. Looks like you are my 3 o'clock appointment today. Very glad to see you again. Tell me all about how you're feeling, what you've been experiencing in your body since our last session. Okay. Alright, so I do that we've achieved some progress with your neck pain. Range of motion. Let's definitely work on achieving some further improvements in that area today. And how about your headaches? How have your headaches been treating? Determine what else we will need to work on with you today. Is it all right if I perform a quick physical examination of your muscle tension, range of movement, symmetry, that sort of thing? All right. So, before I get my gloves, we have been implementing a variety of new relaxation techniques in the clinic that are intended to help you achieve the highest potential level of relaxation and comfort. Because when it comes to these sorts of adjustments, there's truly nothing that helps more than just making you feel as relaxed as possible. So first of all, do any of these fragrances pique your interest? Lavender, it's my personal favorite. Eucalyptus, kind of fresh, nature-oriented scent. Or sweet orange, normally thought of as invigorating, but if you love oranges, I'm sure it could provide a lot of relaxation. So, any of these seem interesting to you? Okay, perfect. In that case, I'm going to take slightly high sitting shoulder on the right. Partially restricted movement on the right arm. Let's improve that range of motion. Relax. do a little check-in. How are you feeling? Your body twist from side to side. Lift your arms up and down. Back and forth. You're feeling a lot of attention in the back. Very, very calm. Thank you. soon.